Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live A-League action coming up next. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, I'm sure when it comes to our hosts, they don't really want to be reminded of this, but it is a fact. They have the leakiest defence in the league, Stuart.
Well, I've been really disappointed with their defending this season. Too many times the centre-backs have squeezed up to play offside and got it completely wrong. Today, they need to defend the space as their priority.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But I think at times we'll see one of the centre-backs stepping forward into midfield just to make sure they don't get outnumbered in that central area.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.
And the game begins. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Keeper not concentrating. Well, visionary passing. Not out of the woods yet. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop, and then the reaction.
Sandoval. Adrian Mariappa. Well, they keep passing away. He continues his run. Surely! Can he find the net? Decent position. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Put them in front, but it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Delivering it, and the danger is averted. Not a great challenge. Free kick here.
decent challenge to win it back. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Oh, could be. Marvellous anticipation. Well, that'll be a free kick. Can he make it 1-0? And he puts it away confidently. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Gael Sandoval. Sandoval. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And making the run to the inside. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Ulises Davila. What can they do from here? It might be. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Really getting stuck in defensively. Good looking ball. Very quick thinking there. Adrian Mariappa. De Silva. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Now a decent position. Routine, really. It should be. Decent shot, but the post getting in the way. Goal kick it is. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. De Silva. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Daniel De Silva. Couldn't hang on to the ball. He's going forward well here. This Palace could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. De Silva. Going well. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. A very effective clearance. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, time just challenged magnificently. David Ball. An important interception. Ball. And options in the centre. Can he put them in front? The crossbar got in the way. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Well, he's given it away. And he's through here.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Difficult to stop him. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, thumped clear. It's opening up for them. Wonderful tackle.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Fluency of movement. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Gael Sandoval. Daniel De Silva. And possibilities here. This could be the equaliser. is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. David Ball. Sandoval. 3 minutes of added time here. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. De Silva. Good looking ball. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Gael Sandoval. And a good looking pass. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. So that will be all. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. A keenly contested first half. What did you make of the home side, Stuart?
Well, they've struggled at the back once again, but the creative side of their play has been excellent. This game is certainly up for grabs now.
The goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper. But
can he make it 1-0? And he puts it away confidently. It is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? And he's through here. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Gael Sandoval. Well, a good tackle. Trying to get right into his face. Davila. At times they make passing look easy. Could be dangerous. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Now a decent position. Can he find the angle? Real chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Gael Sandoval. Scott Wooten. David Ball. Elliott. Sandoval. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Oh, great defending. Davila. Now, what can they do from here? In search of space. Could be. No way through. This looks threatening. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Gael Sandoval. And threading it forward. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Davila. Janu. Da Silva. Very comfortable when in possession. Daniel Da Silva. And the emphasis is on creativity. Losing possession. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Da Silva. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, strong play here. Very quick thinking there. Might really be able to trouble them here. but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. And waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Nicely timed tackle. Janu Davila. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It might be. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Well, the short corner routine. He's protecting it effectively. Running with the ball confidently. They're making high pressing work for them here. And very adept. Chance here. Surely. And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Wooten. Just 15 minutes remaining. Sutton. Well, possibilities inside the box. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. And intercepting it. He's very adept at protecting the ball. It is a decent looking attack here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Or in position here to protect the ball. Alexander Jovanovic. And the keeper with the ball. Oh, he's given the ball away. And continues his run. And the cross is very much on. Plays it back. Could be threatening. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And space to cross it. Looking for the angle. And rattling the post. And in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Using his physical strength to shield it. Ulises Davila. Good tackle. And a throw in it's going to be. Sutton. Sandoval. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Regain possession. Ball. Sends it back. Wonderful block. And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. Chance to even things up here. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and he just strikes the ball down the middle. The goalkeeper gets out the way. It's a really good penalty, and no danger that the goalkeeper was going to save that.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Or De Silva. And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated. And he's through here. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. This could be the equalizer. And it is the equalizer. Well, now, that could be a huge... So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Oh, he's given it away. De Silva, getting the ball forward. Will it happen for them? Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Juric. Janu. Lucas Silva. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Juric, Janu. It is a decent looking attack here. Opportunity. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. It looks promising. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Trying to deliver it accurately and clears the danger. And using his strength to shield the ball. Alert defending. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And taking it away. And he read it well. An astute piece of defending. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. And he's through here. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Could be dangerous. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Can he find the angle? Real chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. Gael Sandoval. Threading it forward. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. giving the ball away. Daniel Da Silva. Nicely cut out. Janu. Da Silva. Using his physical strength to shield it. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. This looks interesting. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Ball. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. But he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And given away. Well, just 5 minutes left at extra time, and a penalty shootout beckons. Sutton. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And they need to get tighter here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Doing well to keep possession. Tomiyasu. Da Silva. Janu. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Well, fine hold-up play here. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, couldn't get it past that first defender. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Well, he likes to run at them. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty kicks. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. Oh, a superb save. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And he steps up to take the shot. That wasn't easy to do. Superb execution. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Can he keep his cool? And he's beaten the keeper. And just like that, he's come up with the save.
It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. And the keeper taking care of the situation. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Oh, he's missed it! It's all over!
Well, it's a really poor penalty, I'm afraid, but you have to feel for him. He was under so much pressure. He'll relive that moment over and over again.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he did everything right today, didn't he? He was outstanding in front of goal, but it still wasn't enough to get the victory. Some of their defending was really poor.